I'm Courtney Bentley, founder of Star Systems. In this video, I will demonstrate pull-ups, rows, and biceps for ectomorphs. Ectomorph's body type has a really hard time putting on weight and is built really small. In order to gain muscle, we're gonna start from the bottom and we're gonna do an assisted pull-up. You're gonna take a band and you're just gonna throw it on through and you're gonna tie it to something stable like this. Now we're gonna put our foot in through and we're gonna straighten the leg down, putting our weight all the way down to the bottom, shoulders down, head up, and we're just gonna pull up our chin right over the bar. Come on down, and inhale, and exhale. Inhale, and exhale. Straightening those legs, nice and strong arms. To get off, we're just gonna step back, pull our foot through the hole, and that's a pull-up. Next, we're gonna do a bent over barbell row. So you're gonna grab a barbell and you're gonna put your feet hip distance apart, right underneath those shoulders with a slight bend. And we're just gonna tip on forward, making sure not to put an arch in that back, keeping our abdominals strong. And we're just gonna pull up that bar, keeping those elbows in, shoulders down, head facing forward to keep that spinal alignment. Make sure to breathe. This is also gonna get right into those biceps. Once again, I'm Courtney, and that was pull-ups, rows, and biceps for ectomorphs.